the clouds.
Hi, my name is Amanda. I'm from Calgary. I did 2 years of Bible school here at Capernwray, and this summer I am back to work in the office at reception. One thing that the Lord has been teaching me recently is that He is in control of every situation, and any trial or hard spot that we find ourselves in life, it's so important to remember that He is in control and just to trust Him, and that His plan for our life is good, and because He loves us. It says in Romans that we rejoice in our sufferings, knowing that suffering produces endurance, and endurance produces character, and character produces hope, and hope does not put us to shame, because God's love has been poured out into our hearts through the Holy Spirit who has been given to us.
Hi there, my name is Ann Snyder, and I'm a volunteer here at Capernwray Harbour. My husband Doug and I came 15 years ago to Bible school, and we are still here, enjoying the life at the harbour here. The Christian life, we have learned, is all about our relationship with the Lord Jesus. Jesus says, "I am the way, the truth, and the life." And we continue to learn that our lives here are more about Him than anything else. That I find when I strive on my own strength to do things and be a part of things, they don't go as well as when I'm fully dependent on Him. And our prayer for you, as you are here for a week at the Bible school, is that you too would learn more about Jesus. And as you study in God's Word and as you fellowship with others around, that you would see Him and trust Him more in your days as well. But still you
love me. Hi, my name is Jackie. I'm from Washington State, and this is my 5th year working in the kitchen here at Capernwray Harbour. What I'm learning this summer is, what does it mean for me to lay down my life or to surrender myself to the Lord so that He might live His life in and through me? Jesus said that unless a kernel of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it remains as it is, just a single seed. But if it dies to itself, it produces a great harvest. And so I'm learning that what that means for me is to recognize His sovereignty in every circumstance and to see His love, which works through that sovereignty. And then my response must be to trust Him. And as we trust Him, He's then free to live His life in and through us.
My name is Kevin Galbraith, and I work in the accounting department here, which is a great fit because my three greatest strengths are math and organizing. I was a student here in 1999 to 2001 for 2 years, and then was away for a couple years and came back with my wife in 2003, and have been here ever since then. Something that I've been learning or experiencing recently is coming to a deeper understanding of what the Lord has done to save me from my own sin, and to bring freedom from the law and from sin and from the death that it brings. And as I've come to realize more and more of the wretchedness of the flesh in me and the death that sin brings and my need for a Savior, I've become more thankful for what the Lord has done, and seen how amazing His mercy and grace has been for all that He's done for me as a free gift to save me.
Beasley from Peace River, Alberta. I'm on lawns and maintenance. I'm an alumni. I keep coming back here. I did my LTS in first year several years ago. I just want to encourage you to discover rest here. Not just physical rest as we serve you, but also spiritual rest, peace and contentment. And to find that, you just got to focus on the truth, the person, Jesus Christ. I hope you discover that in the classes here. I've been praying for you. You are, I'm so unworthy, but still you love me.
Forever my heart will sing. Hi, I'm Ani Corpy. I'm from Edmonds, Washington. I recently just finished my first year of Bible school, and I'm staying this summer at Capernwray on the housekeeping team. One thing that the Lord has really been teaching me is that He is my provider. Through only circumstances that He could have done this year, I was provided with a lot. And a verse that's really been close to my heart is Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He will make your path straight.
Hey, my name's Josh Gamble. I'm from Calgary, Alberta. The past 2 years, I've been studying here at Capernwray Harbour Bible School. This summer I'm here working with the youth doing teen ministry. Something that God's been teaching me recently is about adequacy, and that in and of myself I have nothing to offer Him other than my full devotion to Him, and that I can be assured that He's there to satisfy me physically, mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. But more than that, His Spirit in me is that which equips me for His work to be done. Like cannons in the night, the
music of the universe plays. Hello, my name is Ben. I've been working at Capernwray Harbour for 3 years on the maintenance department, and I was a student for 2 years before that. I'm originally from England, and recently I've been noticing in Scripture how it talks of walking with a clean conscience and doing things for conscience sake, and realizing how that's possible because of the forgiveness of Jesus. And daily we can have that confidence of having a clean conscience, knowing that we're forgiven or accepted, we're loved by Him, and learning to allow that truth to sink in, instruct our minds and walk with that confidence each day. The soul of galaxies.